Would you die for what you believe in? Between 1885 to 1887, that question became very real for 45 Ugandans. Threatened by the growing power of foreign missionaries, their king, Kabaka Lwanga, told them to pick a side: faith or death. For the Anglican and Catholic converts, the choice was simple. For the love of Christ, they gave up their lives. In death, they became larger than life. The martyr's sacrifice marked a turning point in the religious life of many around the world. What started as a massacre bloomed into Uganda Martyrs' Day, an occasion marked by a pilgrimage of faith undertaken every year on June 3rd. Over a million pilgrims descend on Namugongo to honor the brave souls whose spilled blood watered the seeds of faith. Some come by foot from as far as Congo and Nairobi. Their faith drives them. This year, it's going to be drastically different. The COVID-19 pandemic has brought the holy day to a standstill. There will be no trek to Namugongo Shrine. There will be no feast to commemorate the martyrs. We have gone from paying homage to staying at home and staying safe. One thing remains the same. We remember the sacrifice of the Uganda martyrs. As we rise together in honoring the fallen, let's remain indoors and stay safe. When this comes to pass, we shall properly honor the martyrs for their unforgettable sacrifice.